You made me feel as though I wasn't enough. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest.
Today as I stand before you, mere minutes away from being your wife, I take this opportunity to express how fulfilled I am of the man that you have become. The boy that I met here 10 years ago has persevered and thrived to only become a better man.
I know I needed you, but I never showed. But I wanna stay with you until we're grown old. Say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go.
You continue to lead by example on how to remain composed, humble, and patient. And in our 10 years, you have never lost sight of your true self. As we embark on this ride called marriage, I pray that God guides me to love you the way you desire to be loved and not the way that I think I should love you. I pray that this special moment is forever etched in our memories and we never lose sight of why we started this journey 10 years ago.
When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Oh, and you look as beautiful as ever. And I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know. Darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear. Look how we've grown.
Tinku, my good Lou, and the one I always want to make happy in what I do.
I vow to always love you the way you want to be loved, with dignity, passion, and respect. I vow to support you in your career, at school, and everything that your heart desires to be. I vow to take you serious, even if you're not to be taken seriously. Even when you're cranky, I still love you. Even when I'm cracking some stale jokes and then I'm laughing and taking a walk, I still love you.
So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me to a great load. Just say you won't let go. Just say you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Matura. Thank you very much.